Folks, it's one of those kinds of mornings. Hope that was in frame. That's a Monster Energy. It's 6:48. I left a little while ago, like 6:44, 6:45-ish. Which now peaks over is a fine time to be leaving because that gives me 45 minutes to get there. And there's not going to be any peak traffic, so, and it only takes about 35 minutes to get there anyway, on a good day, so, in theory it should be okay, to get to work on time. But not only is it a monster kind of morning, it is glove time, my dudes. I don't have my gloves on right now, because I know I was going to be vlogging, but after this clip I'm going to need to put my gloves on. Because it's bloody freezing, and the main reason I even decided to bring them with me today is because last night, remember when I was like, holy balls, is it cold? My steering wheel was too cold to touch, but I really wanted to leave for home, so I had to drive with my hands in my sleeves, which was just wonderful. So I've got that monster, I've got my leftover G Fuel from last night that I've refrigerated, and then I have a fresh G Fuel in my cooler right here. I also have a breakfast essentials in the cooler. I have these traffic lights are out. Oh boy. Anyway, I'm just gonna go to work and I'll see you a little later. And just about 33 minutes after I left the house, I'm parked up and ready to go in. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. So yeah, peak season clearly really messed with the traffic. Ah, my nose! Don't sneeze! I'm wearing gloves. I did a smart thing. Ow. I put my camera and my two phones in the inside pockets of this coat, because I take this coat in with me, and then I put this coat in my locker. The lockers are tiny, so I kind of had to shrivel it all up, but that keeps them inside, warm, wrapped up super warm, in fact, and safer than in my car. So I may do the same thing with my wallet, because I normally leave that in my bag, too. So yeah. And sure enough, the camera works fine, the phone's not quite as dead as usual, so good job, me. It's still bloody cold! Admittedly, it's not as cold as yesterday. I was able to walk over here with my coat open, which was probably still a bad idea, and I forgot to put my gloves on when I came out. But I gotta tell you, putting all this stuff, my camera and my phones and everything in my inside pockets, is a wonderful thing. Because before, I was getting in my locker, I was like, okay, hoodie, coat, sunglasses, keys. Now everything's just in the coat. And I've been wearing the hoodie because it's cold inside as well. So I just go to my locker, pull out my coat and leave. It's better. Also, it's good because as I'm walking out, I can be turning my phones on. Because they take forever. So, cool. I need to finish my food. And I've just got 3 hours left. Okay. Well, that's a sight. It kind of snowed. I've already cleaned the other windows, but I wanted to show you this from the inside. I'm just waiting for this dude next to me to move. Oh boy. It sure did snow. But surprisingly, it feels warmer than it did earlier, which is really weird. But I kind of got covered in it while clearing the car, so. Let's go home, and then I'm actually going to Hunter's because I didn't end up getting his camera yesterday. We've decided I'm gonna drop the rest of my cameras at his place, and he's gonna take them to the venue tomorrow because of how cold it is, basically. I don't want the camera batteries to die while in my car, so that would most definitely happen if I brought them with me tomorrow. So going home, picking up the cameras, taking them to Hunter's, then going back home. I did it. I dropped off the cameras over at Hunter's house. I got gas. I came home. I ate. It's now almost 11 p.m. again. Oh boy. But I've been catching up on a few things. I had subscriptions to go through from a few days ago to download and put in my iTunes library and everything. And I actually ended up having to redo my Google Play library because I found out that I had been paying for a YouTube Red subscription and a Google Play subscription when you only have to pay for one, because YouTube Red comes with a free Google Play subscription.
So because I've been doing it across two accounts, I was paying for it twice, basically. So I signed in to my YouTube account on Google Play, and of course there's no music there, so I went through and I had to add everything back, recreate all the playlists. So that took a little while. But that's done, and I've got the Monster Hunter demo scheduled for tomorrow along with Smash. I've got Smash for the day after scheduled, etc., etc. Everything's covered for like a couple days now. But the main thing I was supposed to do tonight is work on my script, and I've yet to start that. So I'm going to be doing that after I edit this vlog. So I'm going to end it here. Here's the image for today for Arcadia, because I keep forgetting to say about tell you about this. So I've just been putting it at the end of the vlog, but that was today's video image. Sorry. Tomorrow is the show, so won't be getting too much footage of me beforehand. Possibly, we'll see. But yeah, that's gonna be it. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.